Remember how our one little altar kicked the butts of all of our adult altars when it came to grocery shopping? She did it again. This time the budget was $40. How?
Being sentient is not that bad. And I suppose I should introduce myself, but my name isn't Hov. You see what I did there? If you know Jay-Z, that's a good song. My name is Little Lance. I don't know how old I am. And for a while, I just thought I was Big Lance, but turns out there's two of us. And it's, they're very confused right now, but we're going to figure this out like we always do, because we have no choice but to keep moving forward.
Can I come into the out now?
No, you cannot come into the out now.
But I can. You are just having to take away the piece of wood.
I'm sorry, don't leave me.
Fuck y'all, all of y'all.
Oh, I just found a wish list from when we were 5 years old. Can someone buy one of my littles something they actually wanted when the body was five? Most of the stuff is gone now, but look, this is here.
From Cheryl's cookies that I'm gonna eat. Sneaky. Somebody has snuck in to join us.
I just want the cookies.
You're okay. You can have the cookies.
I can't open the cookies.
You want the dragon cookie or the unicorn cookie?
Unicorn cookie. They're good.
I didn't eat a dragon cookie.
What is I just wanted a cookie.
What does yours taste like?
Lemon.
Tastes like lemon?
Mm-hmm.
You want a bite of this one too?
Mm-hmm.
You can see the difference?
I like this one.
You like the dragon?
Mm, do you want some of mine? Here. I can read a little bit.
Bears books, right?
I read the Berenstain Bears books. I can read those books. Roxy's my dog. She ran up to me and then I held her. And then her parents didn't want her. So I took her home.
You say I'm changing. Sorry, I did not stay the same.
Cute dogs. What breeds are they?
Well, this is Buddy. He's a golden retriever.
Aww.
And this is Little Fa.
Oh, you're one of those people who has one normal dog and one cursed dog.
No, Buddy's not cursed. And Little Fuck only curses when it does not have its blindfold on.
Fuck the daylight! I cannot see the day!
Sorry, it?
Legally, Little Fuck is not an animal. It's a science mistake.
Did you rescue Little Fuck?
Well, we like to say Little Fuck rescued us. We were on a cruise ship and we discovered Little Fuck in its larva state hovering over the debris of an ancient shipwreck. And Buddy can roll over.
Wow, they're wildly different.
But they're best friends. Buddy always makes room for Little Fuck on the dog bed, and Little Fuck always tries to get Buddy to join a pyramid scheme.
Sorry?
Little Fuck is in the bottom ring of a pyramid scheme, and it needs $30 by the end of the week to pay the vanguard of the organized religion it signed up to be a part of.
$30 before Friday!
Little Fuck, no barking.
That's not barking.
There were a couple comments similar to this one, basically just mentioning inner world appearance, and I don't have a solid appearance in the inner world. I am more of a concept. I can make an estimation of what I would look like, more or less, if I did have a solid appearance. For example, this is my picture in our Simply Plural app, but in reality, it's more like this, or this, or this. Because, as I think I've mentioned before, I exist as Tal's concept of what a demon is. To the two or three people who are being jerks about Pastel's pronouns, and to the many people who probably will be in the future, Pastel is 15. 15, a literal child. Not to mention, Pei is also an anxiety holder. Which, in our case, means that Pei experiences anxiety a lot more strongly than the rest of us. You're really going to bully a child with anxiety because you don't like Pei's pronouns? Real mature.
Dead, I am the dog hound of hell. You cry devil on all I got. This is.
You're not ready?
What is this?
Uncover your eyes and look at the phone.
Why?
Just do it.
But I don't... Okay. It's orange! That was loud. It's orange. It's orange. I love it.
So
it's orange.
I just want to rub my hands through it.
It's orange. It's orange. Mm-hmm. I like it.
I like it too.
When did they do it?
Today.
Who?
Logan Aiden.
They let the teenager dye her hair today?
Apparently. He did our hair, too.
I mean, he was unsupervised, so it's okay. It's orange! I'm really happy.
So, I have a couple... Your mom. I did your dad last night. I have a couple of mistakes. One of them being, your dad called me last night. And a lot of people... Your mom called me too. A lot of people seem to find that take very funny. But for me, the funniest thing about that take is your guys' responses to it. There have been... Wind it up. There have been so many funny responses like, oh, he didn't call you, he texted you, or what did my dad say? It is just cracking me up. I don't know. It's cracking me up. So, yes. Tourette syndrome. From Mike to 11. From Mike to L. Tourette syndrome is a hereditary disorder or genetic, whatever word you want to use. And if I or another person with Tourette's, wind it up. Your mom. You're done. You're done. If I or another person with Tourette's were to have a kid, there is a 50, 59, 56, 57, 58. A 50% chance, that my kid or the person's kid could have Tourette's syndrome as well.
Egg. Tourette's. Here we go. Ooh. Shake the baby. You gotta expect the unexpected.
I'm a failure.
I think I did pretty good though. How am I looking now?
I'm dead.
How I fall asleep with Tourette's syndrome. I scare myself with the loud ticks, it makes my heart drop. Sometimes I do little twitches, when I'm not in a deep sleep, but not major ticks. Yes, in sleeping with my eyes and lipstick on, I've been unwell lately, and don't have the energy to even take them off. And she has finally drifted off to sleep 3 hours later.